Hello, sir. Welcome to the Himmerman. Where did you learn to do that?
I want to get that package for Wes, but...
Look at that idiot showing off.
So who is this guy, Cops? Just wanted all the papers.
Are you kidding?
That boss from Chip, huh? Please, I can't handle it anymore. You know, you have no right to talk to me like
because
that.
Of what
I'm an acquired taste.
Yep.
Don't write me acquired taste, okay?
I know I was.
That's right.
Hey, that belongs to you, so bring it with you.
Sorry. Okay, forget the whole thing. I'm not talk about this again, okay? I think I finally solved my lacking libido problem. First, I started sleeping with a fluoride crystal on my forehead, and it began releasing my sexual energy every night. Then I started rubbing a red scar on my forehead. 2 minutes a day, I have a root chocolate stone. The garnet is said to be excellent for manifestation. It's used to ground one's dreams in reality, bringing abundance, prosperity, and realization of those dreams. And it made me feel hella sexy. Aren't crystals just great? Oh, well, that's really interesting. Did you make that up yourself? Oh, wait. You're joking, yeah. Crazy and... Oh, no? You're not kidding? Oh. Oh, okay. I think you need some help. It's an apple.
Sure thing.
I wouldn't have told you. No one else tells you to shut up. So please, from now on, just don't say anything.
Everything okay?
What?
I need to...
Thank you. I'm on it. Hello?
I think I just heard something.
Stop.
Probably no big deal.
Thank you.
going on?